Okay, after a bunch of stream tests, I got it working. My OBS wasn't working, and I had stuff to do, but now we got all display set up. Let me see camera. I might change the around. Wires pulling it. Can you guys hear me? Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm stressed as hell. There's a fucking camera wire. Get the fuck out. Stop being anxious as hell. I'm so fucking anxious. Okay. Time to go going. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Fucking hurry up! Hurry up! That was one of the worst experiences. Oh God, that sucked. Oh God, please never. Oh God. I just want to make sure audio is good. Yeah, I'm... Oh God. I'm restarting the game. Oh shit, oh God, I need. Damn it, now this is essentially just number one. Oh God. Thank you. I won't ever abandon again for 2 weeks. Oh God. It got a little bit dark. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm a fucking coward. I hated every second.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane.
I'm sorry.
Lambert.
For that. Oh God.
Parker.
Brett.
Ash and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley, last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
You guys can see me perfectly fine if I'm out.
Ripley?
I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport facility.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrance if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
You know, we're going a little bit. Time to speed around the beginning. Naked. They need to get dressed. I'm dressed. If you've seen my reaction to this already, you know. And you know what? To make this more in-depth, I'll read every message. Actually, no, in case it's just missing. Verity, you just look out for a navigational officer. I have a friend of that that lost his ship. And I can't fucking read a dang shit.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need much sleep. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities. Well, I realize it's a very similar model to
the Nostromo.
Yes, M-class. A later patent, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
I just want to make sure. No. Just checking, I don't want it to end up last time. No resetting the game this time and having a panic. After having a fucking panic.
Taylor, good morning.
Good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I'm very much doubting.
Good morning either. Sorry. She's kind of hot though.
I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Really? Years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
Okay. Yep.
All personnel to the bridge. Approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. It's so dystopian.
I believe your contact is...
I don't like the technology in this universe. It's so fucking eerie.
Good. Let's get this done.
Now
and I'm saying the Predator universe is essentially
Connor, how are we doing?
Universe of this, of the alien universe, I think. Oh, it's this room! It's this room! Yes, I'm a casual alien fan. I like this room. I've seen the first two. I refuse to watch the other alien films because they're garbage. Garbage, and you know.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
I have to watch Alien 3 eventually.
Is that damage?
I want to complete my daddy.
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Wayland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizing. Oh, fuck. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Tim.
Why am I off teary-eyed?
Just keep moving!
Taylor Ripley, hold on! Post-traumatic disorder.
Oh,
SD. Nah. Decommission. I get scared. I was in that scare that time, but Blair.
God damn. This'll help.
I'm saving that. That's just going well. Won't get on.
Hello? Anyone here? Doesn't anything here work?
I don't imagine how you can beat this without no gaps. Oh god, we're not getting. Also, I use a controller because I can't. My keyboard. I can't play this with a keyboard. I would have a fucking heart attack.
Today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Not so bad, dude. Janet. Seems like a douche.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
The reason I'm not so scared right now... Scared right now at this part of the game is because I know how the AI kind of works, and when it starts to get going, it gets going when that cutscene, that bald dude gets killed. That's when the alien actually becomes a threat. Shit, why does that always get me?
Be the exit up ahead.
My very own floor. Don't fucking press me. Oh god, let's go. I'm not gonna end up like last stream. Found it. To a sci-fi property that takes place in the future. Right. That actually, you know, has the English language update. Like, we update our language all the time. Until it becomes fucking dead. Gosh, I'm having an existential moment. We love existential moments. Oh, there. black stuff.
I need this more than you do.
Damn. What the fuck is...
What the fuck? Rulo, I want to make a complaint to the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on this station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified. I'm fucking... Shit. It's so cold. I don't think this thing even works. Interview subject.
Yeah.
Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Morris, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creak and... Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Stay still.
Okay. Okay.
Now turn around. Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships! Here!
There are now.
Well, That's good news, because things are not so good here. Something blew just now, rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
Damn. Placed on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart. Seek some comms as an assist expire. It's quite a distance, but there's a freight area. Watch yourself. Get into all sorts of trouble.
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep the distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jenna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jenna, let's go, okay?
Damn.
I'm sorry. Good luck.
In love in a room, Australian.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way.
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit
the button.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chant all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No. Something else. A monster. Shit. We need to move. This way. Get down!
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down
here. I hate that fucking hissing sound. That's the reason my old file ended.
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Now let's see if the pausing thing was it.
Trouble. We'll have to go random.
Follow me.
Yep, Axel. Nope, it's open. That's broken.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'm pulling your chain down. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear. It makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
Yup.
You know, I've been down here for a week now. Waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
Of the dreaded dawn.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should
be right back. I'll be back. I just have to eat a little bit of dinner, so. So I'll add this. Hey, you are right. little bit of a dinner. We love dinner. It was tacos. We don't love tacos, so. Yep, back.
Take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
What the fuck is this music?
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
Isn't there anything else?
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent round here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
This is how you do it. Last time.
Is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming.
Yep.
I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
Fucking do it.
It's not smart to stay here too long.
Your knees will fucking break.
Is the way everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart. Torrens, so that's your ship, huh? Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
Follow me. Okay, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight. Quietly.
Damn push.
Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction.
The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. Use smaller.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did.
What's up? Decide to help yourself a little? What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it.
What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes up.
The fuck just happened?
Generator stuff.
It just turned itself off? No. Somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with.
Not working now.
Maybe the safety got through. There's been a road unstuck and set off the safety.
A rat. Big
fucking rat to come back.
Let's keep it down. They're still close by. Nice work. This way.
Aren't you the one walking? Aren't you running?
Much further.
Nearly there.
That was pathetically used. I thought I wouldn't actually have it. Who knows? I'm so good at this game. I'm doing nothing. The words to see if it, those have seen them pop up. Oh yeah, thank you. Anyway.
It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time.
Okay.
Okay. That's 30 fucking minutes.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
I would describe this stream as a bit of a soft reboot.
Axel, behind you.
I acknowledge continuity. I acknowledge the continuity, but I started a new save file because I got too spooked.
Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch! You bums think you can take what you want? Get the fuck off me!
Yep.
Fuck!
Let's go! The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it! Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Understand. You hear something? I hear something.
Axel. What
the fuck have I got on me?
I appreciate it. Okay, my face is fucking oh god, that's gonna be. You see, it looks good. Yep.
What the hell was that thing?
It's our worst nightmare, Johnny. Oh, fuck, he's here.
Gotta keep moving.
No, I think I'll be fine. He's just eating Axel. Fuck you, Johnny. Came out at the last fucking second, just a screw of me. Oh no, he's coming. cells. I hate the bench. No, Johnny could come out of any second.
An access tuner. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried, easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way out. We've been here too long already.
I don't want to find that. I don't like this. Oh, God. Fuck.
The flight recorder.
Oh.
What? No!
Don't scoot! Come on! Don't smash it. Thank you.
Okay. One working access tuner. Let's try this thing out.
Out of this fucking building. Strong, get to the elevator. Nuh-uh. Dunzo. No!
Hello? My name's Ripley.
There's
Amanda
Joe.
Ripley.
Joe
I need your
Mama.
Help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
Be reassured. That's the seat
Joe
of promise.
Mama.
Your user comfort is our priority.
God fucking hands.
I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
Fuck off.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified. No, no problem.
Why is this technology like this in the future? Like, this is like something you would see in like 20.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Seeks and Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you and Claire alone.
Okay, save point. So, I think it's a probably wise idea that... That we end stream today. I'm a little bit freaky and I might not continue. Like, this scared the shit out of me, and I know the game gets harder. So, yeah, so the babe if I might continue this spooky game. But anyway, yeah. So, yeah, see you next stream. Maybe Cat in the Hat. But I'm back. So, yeah. Bye-bye.